When I first got elected, I remember thinking, what would my first state champion team be? And I am so excited to say that it is Springfield Girls Lacrosse, because as someone from Springfield, I think Springfield women are doing a great job right now. Standing among us today are the girls from Springfield High School in Delaware County, a group of young ladies who, on paper, weren't supposed to be here. When Springfield took the field earlier this month at Westchester East High School in the PIAA Girls Lacrosse Championship, they were the decided underdogs against defending state champions Villa Maria Academy, a team that had just defeated the Cougars 2 weeks earlier in the district title game. Coach Keith Broom had previously led his program to the state championship game 3 other seasons, but each time the Cougars suffered heartbreaking defeat, but not this time. Springfield Girls Lacrosse was crowned state champions after edging Villa Maria 10-8 on June 8th, earning the program's first ever PIAA title. Isabella Mastropietro scored 4 goals for the Cougars, with 2 each added by Erin Gormley, Alyssa Long, and Olivia Pace. And the team's goalie, Dana Marigliano, was outstanding with 7 clutch saves in front of the net. Hey Dana, can we get some of those Spider-Man cookies? We could use them up here this week. Seriously, this is such an awesome accomplishment for the Springfield Girls Lacrosse program. Rep Kruger and I want to say to all of you ladies, your coaching staff, your families, friends, and fellow students, that you deserve to take a bow as we salute this outstanding achievement. Congratulations on earning the right to forever call yourselves state champions. And to seniors Isabel Mastropietro, Emma O'Connor, Abby Peichel, Julie Schickling, and Katie Ward, best of luck in your future endeavors. And to the rest of you, maybe we'll see you back here next year. If not, as a state champion, maybe as one of our colleagues. Thank you, Mr. Speaker, and please join me in congratulating our state champions.
Hey, and the seniors, can you raise your hands for us and wave to the group? Is this all the seniors right here, Representative O'Mara? Thanks so much, ladies. You're such great role models. Keep up the great work. That must have been a heck of a final game. Was it going back and forth? Yeah.
The Twitter live feed was something to follow. Watch. It was very exciting.
Representative O'Mara and Representative Kruger, thank you so much.